Hello, I'm Jeff.
Hi, I'm Searle.
This is week one of Begin Wendy at the jamcellar. Yay, jamcellar. All right, so tonight we started off just kind of getting a sense of the pulse, which is from closed position, we're just kind of going one, two, So just kind of getting a sense of beat, our connection, and then we transition that into a six count basic, which looks like this from this angle. So we're going to rock step, triple step, triple step. Remember, on that rock step, don't look behind. It will make things very difficult. Just kind of take a natural step behind. Right? So that's our basic. From this direction, it looks like this. Rock step, triple step. I'm going to get her to do a rock step a little bit bigger than me. So rock step, and then I send her forward using this hand. Not this hand. This hand. Right? And then we're now going to open the parallel shifts and up. Like this. Right? From open position, we're just going to do another basic. Rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Stretching that connection on that 1-2. Stretch. Step, triple step. Notice we're not moving side to side. Very important. Next thing we did was the opposite of a send out, which has no name, but it looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. In this direction, it looks like this. So rock, step, I lead her in, I catch her here, and we're back in closed position. The next thing we did. What was the next thing we did? Oh, yes! We did a right side pass from open position to open position, and it looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. She is turning to the left. So once again, rock, step, triple step, triple step. Now, the next thing we did was took that lead and changed it to a move that goes into closed position without the follow elbow being in the face.
Ladies, don't lead with your elbow. Keep your hand down.
So it looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. From this direction, rock, step, triple step, triple step. The next thing we did, which may have been the last thing we did, it was the last thing we did, was we took our closed position basic and we moved it around a little bit. So what I'm going to do, normal rock, step, and then I can turn to my right on the triples, or I can turn my left so that I can pick out my